Good morning, and here's your Modern Wall Street wake-up call on this Monday, August 17th, 2020. Yes, it's me, James Sweeney. I'm back, and stock futures are nearly flat this Monday morning after Wall Street saw its third weekly consecutive gain, but fell just short of breaking the all-time high set back in February 19th. Now, the S&P 500 failed to hit a fresh record high after flirting with a milestone for most of last week. Through Friday's close, the S&P 500 was just 0.6% below the 3,393.52 level. That's the intraday record set back in February. Wall Street also dealing with lingering concerns over stalled coronavirus stimulus talks and rising U.S.-China tensions. Now, first, in Washington, D.C., both Democrats and Republicans have indicated they are at a stalemate over a new stimulus package. While on Friday, President Donald Trump tweeted that he is ready to send more money to states and local governments to save jobs for police, firefighters, first responders, and teachers, and that the Democrats are holding this all up. Meanwhile, on the United States-China front, President Donald Trump issuing an executive order on Friday forcing ByteDance to sell or spin off its U.S. TikTok business in 90 days. President Trump cited credible evidence that ByteDance might take action that threatens to impair the national security of the United States of America. And lastly, some advice? It feels good to be back.